Hi guys, welcome to Craft and Canvas. In this video, we will see how to play the game of Quirkle. Firstly, this game can be played by age group above 6 years with minimum 2 and maximum 4 players. The game begins with all the tiles being placed in the bag and mixed thoroughly. Each player then randomly draws 6 tiles and keep it secretly from their opponents. The tiles come with different shapes and colors. So you will have 6 tiles of random color and random shape. During their turn, a player may place one or several tiles on the table. But remember, a player cannot place identical shape and color in the same line. Player can only place same color, different shape, and different color, same shape. Each line can be maximum of 6 tiles, since there are 6 different shapes and 6 different colors. I'm placing 6 different colors to show you. Player gets 1 point for each tile they place. After placing the tiles, you draw same quantity from the bag so that you have 6 tiles always in your hand. Going clockwise, each player gets to place a tile. You can place tiles this way, one up and one down, or both down, any way that suits you. This will give you 1 point each for the tile in the row. Suppose you place a tile that fits into 2 rows. You get points from both the ways, that is 2 and 2, which equals to 4 points in total. As you continue to play, if a player does not have any tiles that fits to be placed, he or she can exchange one or more tiles from the bag. If the player completes a row with all 6 shapes of same color or all 6 colors of same shape, it's a Quirkle. They get double points, that is, one for each tile summing up to be 6, and double of 6 is 12. As you continue to play, bag of tiles will run out, and the very last person who gets to place his or her tile is going to get a bonus of 6 additional points for ending the game. Player with most number of points at the end of the game is the winner. Thank you for watching. Please do support us by subscribing and following on YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook. If you have any questions, drop them in the comment section below. You can also watch how to make Quirkle game by clicking the link in the description box. Thank you.